If you struggled with the ab leg lowering exercise posted the other day and felt it more in your lower back, it means your abs aren't yet strong enough to stay engaged during that move. So you need to master the pelvic tilt. For the tilt, you need to round your lower back, pushing it hard into the floor, and tilt your pelvis so your hips are pointing towards your ribs. Pull your belly button into your spine and squeeze your glutes whilst breathing out. When you breathe in, relax and arch your back and start again. A strong core means less risk for injury and pain, and if you suffer from lower back pain, you need to strengthen your core. For the bridge, drive your knees towards your toes, engage your upper back by pushing your elbows into the floor, and most important of all, switch your pelvic tilt on so you don't arch your back for the sake of going higher. It's not about the height, it's about your hip extension based on engaging your glutes. You can do these exercises with just pure body weight, but I've added in a football squeeze and a resistance band stretch just to show you a couple of progression examples.